Buzz loves honey.
These carrots are so nice and red. Meenu, come. Let's eat them.
Let's wash them first, Chinu. See, they are dirty.
Oh, the carrot is so tasty.
Eek! This brinjal is not good.
Buzz, you are really funny. How can you eat a raw brinjal?
Raw? What is raw?
Raw food means food that is not cooked. You can eat some vegetables raw, like carrot, radish, and onion. Most of the other vegetables, like brinjal, potato,
lady's finger,
have to be cooked before eating.
How do you cook food?
You need fire to cook food. Have you seen Ma cook? She puts the vegetables in a vessel and then cooks them on fire.
Okay, I am hungry now. I am going to open my tiffin box.
We have to eat because we have to grow.
Yes, Meenu. Even I have to grow. So I also have to eat.
Look, Ma has packed puris and cooked potatoes for us.
Puris! How are puris made?
Puris are made from wheat flour, Buzz.
Wheat flour?
Oh no! No, Buzz! It is not a flour. It is flour.
Oh, okay. This is flour. How do we get wheat flour?
Wheat flour is made from wheat. Wheat is made into a powder and is called wheat flour.
Meenu, do you also like puris?
I like puris, but I like dosas better.
Is a dosa also made from wheat flour?
No, Buzz. A dosa is made from rice and lentils. We get rice and lentils also from plants.
Oh, we get so many things from plants. Plants give us vegetables and fruits.
Yes. They give us wheat, rice, and lentils also.
And I get my honey also from plants. What is he doing?
He is milking the cow.
Oh, does a cow give us milk?
Yes, Buzz. Cows give us milk. Buffaloes and goats also give us milk.
We can also make butter and curd from milk.
Oops, Meenu, look at Raja. Help, help, Chinu, help the hen.
Raja, come here. Don't do that.
Wow, look at this, Meenu. It is an egg. So the hen gives us eggs.
That's right, Buzz. We also get meat from hens. We get meat from other animals like the goat.
But I eat only honey. Why do you eat so many types of food?
We have to eat all types of foods, Buzz. It is good for our health.
If we don't eat well, we will fall sick.
Grandma says we should eat a balanced diet. A balanced diet means that we must eat all kinds of food.
We eat eggs and drink milk. It will help us to grow.
Eggs and milk help us to have strong bones.
Strong bones. Look at Chinu.
Strong bones and muscles. Look at my muscles.
Oh, you are strong.
I am strong and healthy. I can run after you, Buzz. Buzz!
Meenu, Meenu, help, help, help.
Stop that, Chinu. Come, let's go home now. I am tired.
See, Meenu, you got tired so soon. Grandma says that you must eat potatoes, butter, and sugar. You don't listen to her.
Why potatoes, butter, and sugar?
Because they give you energy. They help you to work and play better.
Meenu, you should eat well. How will I play with you if you don't have the energy? What did you say? A balanced diet. You have to eat a balanced diet.
Yes, Buzz. I will eat a balanced diet. Come, let's go now. Ma will be worried.
Oh, now I know why you eat different types of food.
Yes, we have to eat eggs and drink milk.
Eat lots of vegetables, fruits, and also butter, potatoes, sugar.
Puris, rice, dosas, and my honey. Wait, please, let me get some honey.
Okay, let's play a game now. Friends, will you fill in the blanks with me?
Shall we fill in the blanks now?
Milk, grains, and dash build up our bones. Milk, grains, and eggs build up our bones. Rice, potatoes, butter give us dash. Rice, potatoes, butter give us energy. Many, many years ago, man ate dash food. Many, many years ago, man ate raw food. We dash most of our food before eating. We cook most of our food before eating. We get food from plants and dash. We get food from plants and animals. We must eat a dash diet. We must eat a balanced diet. Milk, grains, and eggs build up our bones. Rice, potatoes, butter give us energy. Many, many years ago, man ate raw food. We cook most of our food before eating. We get food from plants and animals. We must eat a balanced diet.
Friends, Buzz needs help. Will you help him? But you have to answer loudly.
Name some foods that give us energy. Potatoes, butter, sugar, etc. Name two vegetables that can be eaten raw. Carrot and radish. How did the early man eat his food? He ate it raw. Why do we eat food?
Friends, you should also eat a balanced diet. Then you will not feel tired or fall sick. Bye-bye, friends.